The International Football Association Board has approved a number of changes to the laws of the football. These changes are compulsory from the new session starting in July. The new rules follow the principle of the play fair strategy.
The rules include improving player behavior and increasing respect, increasing playing time and making the game fairer and attractive. The new rule says a player who is being substituted must leave the field by the nearest point on the touchline, goal line. A team official guilty of misconduct will be shown a yellow card or red card. There are also new procedures for the start and restart of play. Bureau Report, Goa 365.